Safari isn't just about the big game. It is the smaller creatures that make the ecosystem work and keep it in balance. You'll often see animals eating elephant dung.
Have a look. There's a lot of goodness in there.
Yeah, but he doesn't chew it. He chews it, but he spits it out.